So the other day I went out for a run. And I seen this young man. He passes me, he comes back, catches me, gets beside me, starts giving me his resume about his life. He's going through talking about everything he's done. He gets to the point where he says, I just graduated college with 3.8 GPA. I ask him, what's next? He gives me a look like he's bewildered, kind of saying, congratulations. I said, what's next? Because basically, if you have a long laundry list of fucking shit you want to accomplish in life, you sit back and you're very happy. You sit back on your accomplishments and say, wow, it's like a nice warm blanket. It's nice and comfortable. You don't want to do anymore. A lot of us have these I love me walls, certificates, trophies, plaques. I put all that shit in storage. As a reminder, I have more to do. Greatness is something you earn every fucking day. Hey, kid, I'm proud of you. Stay hard, but keep on fucking working.